He's drooling all over the place. Where are we going? Where are we going, Jason? Yeah, to go see the animals.
Do you want to feed it? Well, I don't know if you can reach it.
Not want food?
And what is that, a gazelle or something with the horns? Antelope? Gazelle?
Yeah, it's one of them things that always gets eaten by tigers and stuff.
It's a camel. It's happy.
You see the camel out of your window, big girl?
It's a camel. It's happy. It's a happy camel. It's happy camel.
Why are you lip quivering?
It's happy.
I want you.
Whoa. Whoa.
Hi.
Who is the camel?
Oh, get out.
Jason.
Oh man, thing is huge. Whoa.
You might have four.
Here.
He's eating. Here.
Oh, could you back up a little bit? I have long arms. Here, there's more.
It's a buffalo.
That's not a buffalo, baby.
Let's go, he's eyeing me.
He winked at you. Really pretty horns.
It's very hungry.
It is very hungry.
Yeah, get out of here, Julie. Ugh.
Okay.
Start going, babe.
Good day to you.
Get this thing out of here.
Good day. I said good day.
Hi. I don't have any food.
Right out your window.
These are like yaks or something. What are they?
The yak is driving in the
grass. I think the long-haired ones might be yaks. You see the little miniature horses, Natalie?
Mm-hmm. Look, Andy's home.
Yep, it's a little baby-sized horse.
Yeah, Mommy. Yes.
That is one ugly thing.
Hello. I like the water, Daddy. It looks like a real ostrich.
He is an ostrich. You had fun with the animals?
Yeah.
What animals did you see?
I see a raccoon and a duck.
What did you see?
I see the other animals.
You saw a duck?
The baby duck.
Oh, the baby ducks. Did you see an ostrich?
Yeah. And I see the ostrich in there.
Did you see a stinky llama? Yeah.